From screeching winds to epic building beats, here are seven of the most incredible sounds from space. Number 7. The sound of Saturn. The sound of Saturn was recorded in April of 2017. NASA's spacecraft Cassini went between Saturn and its innermost ring. All probes have many instruments to capture different kinds of waves and magnetic resonances. These instruments do not actually hear sounds, since there technically is no sound in space, but they do catch radio waves which can be converted into audible sounds for us. Cassini was traveling at 70,000 miles per hour over the 2,000-mile distance. When you listen to the audio, you would think that these creepy, high-pitched whistling wind-type sounds belong in one of the Friday the 13th movies. If you listen closely, you can hear just a few clicks or pops, like dust on a record, which is not what scientists were expecting. They expected many more collisions of dust particles hitting the spacecraft like driving through Iowa in a hailstorm. Instead, the sounds they encountered were generated by dust the size of cigarette particles. Here's the sound. Can you hear the pops and clicks? Number 6. The sound of Neptune. Voyager 1 and 2 were launched in 1977 to explore the outer planets. Because of their successful encounters with Jupiter and Saturn, their mission was extended to include Neptune and Uranus in the mid-1980s. Fun fact, Voyager 1 is about 18 billion kilometers away, and a signal from Voyager 1 takes over 34 hours round trip. The sounds from Neptune are almost like a continuous wind, or a vacuum to some. To many people, it is very relaxing, and in fact, there is a 12-hour video on YouTube of Neptune sounds for sleeping if you're interested. Listen and let me know if you feel relaxed. While Neptune is known to be a dark, cold planet, the sounds the planet gives off are anything but. While the sound might be calm, the frequency of this windy sound can make you feel like you're outside with high winds. Throughout the video, you can hear a surge of whistling or vibrations, which do tend to give the audio a bit of a creepy twist. Number 5. Radar echoes from Titan's surface. Huygens, an atmospheric entry probe, landed on Saturn's moon Titan in 2005 and recorded some of the most techno sounds from space. If you listen to the audio, you can hear the sounds increasing with intensity, and it may just be the best buildup ever. The audio starts out with what sounds like bass drum beats, and then something like electronic interference enters the audio, which is when it slowly starts to speed up. You could definitely use this in an EDM remix. Here it is. Number 4. Sounds of a comet encounter. On Valentine's Day in 2011, the Stardust spaceship flew by Tempel 1, which is a periodic Jupiter comet and was the subject of a deep impact space mission. As the spaceship went soaring by the comet, icy particles of dust and small rocks began to bombard an instrument attached to the spaceship. This instrument, called the Dust Flux Monitor, measures dust impacts in space through electrical pulses and sound waves. The result of this sound has made the list of some of the most interesting space sounds NASA has released. When you listen to the sound, it sort of sounds like tiny balls of hail rapidly hitting your window during a thunderstorm. After listening to the audio track, it also seems like you can hear the sound of tiny rocks hitting the instrument. When you listen closely, there also seems to be the sound of static. For scientists, this audio track was proof that not only do icy dust balls continuously leave a comet, but they also break up in space. While the released audio track is only a few seconds, the whole video reportedly reveals about 5,000 total impacts, which were observed over 11 minutes. Listen closely and let me know what you think it sounds like. Number 3. Miranda Sounds. Miranda is known as the smallest moon orbiting Uranus. These sounds were captured by NASA's Voyager 2, which passed through the Uranus system in 1986. Voyager 2 was carrying different kinds of detectors to capture cosmic rays, radio waves, plasma, etc. These sounds are solar winds interacting with electromagnetic fields. Here is the sound. People have described it as a breeze traveling through the trees or as faint police sirens that have been stretched out. It could definitely be the background music to a creepy, scary movie. Number 2. Sound of the Sun. The sound of the sun can make you think of Star Wars, as it is probably the sound closest to a lightsaber. Actually, if you listen to the audio recording of the sun closely, there are several different types of sounds, constantly going from a higher frequency to a lower frequency. There is a sound of vibrations which very faintly sound like crickets. Sometimes the higher frequencies can sound a bit spooky. One of the coolest things about listening to the audio of the sun is it tends to keep a beat, which some have referred to as the beating of a heart. Scientists have stated that the sun's sound is a sort of music as it has harmonics. Listen closely and see if you agree that the sun has a heartbeat. Number 1. The Sound of Earth. There are several different ways to describe the various sounds of the Earth. Earth tends to give off a hum throughout the audio. However, if you listen closely, there are other sounds within the hum. There is also a bit of white noise sound, which helps make the sounds of Earth a bit relaxing. If you listen closely, you may also feel like there is some whistling wind, and the different frequencies of sounds together makes it seem like a choir is starting to sing. Some people believe that you can even hear things like sirens or the noise of cars. Earth is also said to have a heartbeat, so listen closely and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to keep a lookout for part 2, more incredible sounds from space coming soon. Be sure to subscribe and I'll see you later. Bye!